Hey guys, recently we got a request from a customer on how to expose pies running in ProtoPie Connect to outsiders. For example, if I run, here's the ProtoPie Connect, and we run a pie here, and how can we expose the pies running in here to the internet or someone who is not in the local network but in an external network, how can they access it? So this comes in handy if, say, you have a computer like this and it's connected to your Arduinos and hardware or APIs, and it is set up, and if someone else want to test it, how can you do that? Currently we don't have a solution that from ProtoPie Connect, but with another, using another application, it is possible to achieve this request. So what we are using here is an application called ngrok. So here I go to ngrok, and I have, you can if you're running a Mac, you can brew install it, and I have installed it. So if I run ngrok, it gives me all the options, and then after installing that, then I can add my authentication token. This is a authentication. For that, you need to sign up. When you sign up, they will give an authentication token, and it replaces this part, and you can add the authentication token to ngrok. So it is your personal authentication token. So I have done that, and all I have to do is now start the tunnel. So this is using a technology called tunneling, and expose the local server, a local network specific port to outside network, external network. So for example, when ProtoPie Connect runs on the port 9981, so we will expose this port to outside by typing ngrok http 9981. Now when we run this, it will forward our local host 9981 to this address, and we can type this address. This is the site. There you go. So the whole window will appear. Now say if I want to load a pie, local pie. Say I'm gonna load test by simple test, and if I open it in my browser and I click, then it turns to this color, right? And this is running on localhost. But if I want to run it on from the tunneling from outside the localhost, then I have to copy this part over the pi IDC also enough and run it. And it will open the pipe as well. Here you can, let me make it show smaller. Yeah. Here you can see the messages are received as well. I think it's sending a message. Yes, yay, message is sent, received by ProtoPie, and it is changed. And so you can use your pies, you can expose them to outside using ngrok. And also one I want to show, like, you can also run bridge apps and connect them as well. So for that, one of my friend, our engineers Jason, made a bridge app called robot.js. here it is, robot.js. I think it was made by in ProtoPie bridge apps. It's public, anyone can have access to it. Robot.js. When you run this, you can control the screens of the ProtoPie Connect, the machine which is running. So for that, I will run this bridge app, and it is running and it's connected. Now I will add local pie which is uses this bridge app trackpad ID, right? And you basically, what you can do is you can use this trackpad and you move it and it will control all your PC in here. So what I can also do is I can run this same URL on a different device, and for example, so pi, this is the URL. I can run this URL on different device and control my PC here. So let me okay, and I'm using my phone here, and let me send it to my mobile phone. I'll drop it. Okay, this one, and you can see my mobile phone here, and I will open it. Is it site? And basically the trackpad is loaded now, right? And so what is cool about this is that, so say my, you can see my controls, and I'm so I will control my PC screen from my mobile phone here. So I touch, you can see if I'm touching. When I touch, and you can control the screen. Let me open this part. Yeah, everything works. Yeah, so this is cool that you can do it remotely, not in the local area network, but using the internet. Oh, that's what I want to show. I think it's clear. Thank you.